We start with the latest provocation by North Korea firing multiple cruise missiles into the West Sea. South Korea's Joint Chief of Staff said the missiles were fired at around 7 a.m. on Wednesday into the West Sea on the north side. The South Korean military added that it has increased surveillance and is closely coordinating with the U.S. Pyongyang's missile provocation comes 10 days since it launched a hypersonic, solid-fuel intermediate-range ballistic missile on January 14th.